So another important expectation of all our partner agents is they must do a bio video or a pre-appraisal video. So when I say a bio video, that's a video all about you. So it could be about your knowledge as an estate agent or experience and what you've done in the past, but it could also be about your personal life. You know, it could be that you love football, love dogs, you've got two kids, but it's all about letting the potential seller, your potential client, know a little bit more about you. Or a pre-appraisal video, which is when you send it to the clients, you're going to tell them what to expect on the pre-appraisal, on the appraisal, and what you're going to do, how long it will take, and maybe even give them some questions to ask other estate agents, but you know, thank them for inviting you to look at their property. Or it could be a mixture of both. You could add both of those. So it's a bit about you and also pre-appraisal information. So like, what I'll do is I'll add some links to some good pre-appraisal videos or bio videos for you to look at, but it's essential you do those so that when people meet you at the market appraisal, they feel like they already know you, they've already got a connection with you, they like you, they know you, they trust you, they're more likely to want to use you. So do a video, send it to them before the appointment, otherwise you're going to the appointment and they're meeting you for the first time and you've got to spend the first 10 minutes building that rapport and telling them about you, but it's far better if you know, they know all about you before they meet you for the first time. Okay, hope that helps, and if you've got any questions, come back to me.